Mother Nature. What beauty she has given us. What beauty she has cast upon this land. What a life it provides for me and my family and the rest of the elves. What great scent. Everything about it is just amazing. About to get a lot more fun.
Nice and sharp. This'll do. What was that? Wonder where that noise came from.
What is your business with me, Urk?
I'm hungry.
Take one step closer to me, and you will not live to regret it.
What's an old flesh going to do about it?
I'll make my arrows speak for themselves.
Okay.
What is your business, Eric?
What does it matter?
You want to die by human hands?
You what army?
Me and my sword. What are you doing here, Elf?
Where did you come from, man?
I heard a voice. I followed that voice. It led me to him, and now it led me to you.
Well, this Uruk is my kill.
He crossed my path, and now he's mine!
Well, if you want to fight over him, I'll gladly oblige.
Come back for you later.
Crap!
Last words.
Kill me.
Ego. I could have sworn he was right here. Maybe he's gone back to his hideout. Perhaps I'll go pay his family a visit.
Cut him off.
Family to find you. And if I couldn't find you, my sword would have got the information out of them.
You were really torturing innocent beings?
I would do anything to finish my business.
You
You really kill innocent people to finish your business.
But you see, you're not innocent.
But my family is.
But I'm also not such nice of a man.
Well, you do not deserve to live.
Why don't I deserve to live?
Because you were gonna...
That's only my left hand.
Left hand, nothing.